Hey guys, E. I just got off work, got in the shower, all that good stuff. So now I'm hungry and I'm gonna show y'all what I'm about to eat and cause some of these like cuz I pay paying the bills around here, but me. Anyway, I'm gonna make something simple like a veggie omelet. And oatmeal. That's what I'm having for dinner. Let me get my food and stuff. So I'm gonna be using almond milk for my oatmeal, because that's all I cook with for that part. And butter. Even though it's fattening, you gotta have some butter. Meal, of course. And for the veggie part, when I meant by veggies, I meant literally, I'm talking about spinach, baby spinach. That's my veggie part, healthy part. It's a whole handy dandy eggs. Y'all, usually when you show what I'm doing, I'm not even gonna measure this, I'm just gonna put it in the pot. I don't measure it. It is what it is. Nobody measures anything. Just whip it together and that's how I am. I'm the whipping master. Anyway, I'm gonna put it to spinach with some. Spinach smells so bad, but it tastes so good. It's lots of fiber. Y'all should invest into some spinach. Because it's healthy. I'm just gonna get a handful of spinach. Bye guys.